Miss Chapman. I just love the way you react.
My mama here's not gonna behave. I want to thank the African American Leadership Council, and I want to thank our esteemed moderator. We have a unique opportunity to have more diverse representation in our district. I promise you three things as your congresswoman. Number one, you will have access to me on Capitol Hill and in the district. Number two, I will always listen to you. I won't assume that I know what your issues are. And number three, I will always be responsive. I will work with you to put our shared values into action. I'm tough, I'm a fighter, but I'm a collaborator and a coalition builder. I'll work with Democrats, Republicans, and independents to stop the dysfunction in Congress and get things done. I've been in the trenches, making our community stronger, getting funding for college scholarships, providing job training for youth and seniors, bringing businesses and corporations to the table. I want the 8th District to have the best schools, economic stability, and opportunities for all. I want to take my practical, tenacious community leadership that gets things done to Congress. If we can put a community organizer in the White House, we can put a community leader in the U.S. House.